19-year-old Chelsea Marquardt is ready to represent for the girls of Kansas City.
I've been singing as long as I can remember. I sang when I was in middle school. In high school, I was in the varsity choir, and I definitely think this is where I'm meant to be. I was always afraid to come out for American Idol. Like, I didn't think I was good enough. My family would always tell me, you know, Chelsea, you're really, really good. You should do it. And it just seemed like a dream for me.
Hi.
Hi. You see me and you see this little girl and you don't think that this powerful voice is gonna come out of me. And then I'll start singing a song and there's just like so much emotion and power and people are like, whoa.
Well, I can't forget this evening or your face as you were leaving. But I guess that's just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes, your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows. I can't live if living is without you. Can't live. I can't give anymore.
Oh. Time to stop.
Yes. I like this girl. Yes, yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you have some chops. I want to see what you can bring to the show.
Yes.
You got four yeses.
Welcome to Hollywood!
Thank you so much.
I like
thank
you.
Thank you.
You're so
that way.
I was like, what? Did she just?
Thank you.